also be the focal point for sales of our Mercedes-Maybach. The largest single market for Mercedes-Maybach will be China, where we expect to see around half of global sales. Other major markets are, besides the US, Russia, Middle East, Europe, and Japan. With Mercedes AMG and Mercedes Maybach, we are advancing into pricing territory that has previously been associated largely with British luxury brands. Through the use and the expansion of the S-Class architecture, we achieve considerable economies of scale and extremely good margins. At the same time, Mercedes-Maybach can offer highly attractive pricing relative to its direct British competitors. Mercedes-Maybach Auto Super Luxury at Bargain Basement Pricing was a headline that appeared recently in a German trade publication in reference to the gross list prices of €134,000 Mercedes-Maybach S500 and €188,000 Mercedes-Maybach S600. But before you dash out now and try to take advantage of low interest rates, we recommend you consider the individual equipment also included in the price list that can lift both cars up to well over €200,000. Mercedes-Benz, Mercedes-AMG and Mercedes-Maybach put us in the very best position in this market. Thanks to our two sub-brands, we are the only manufacturer represented in both parts of the top luxury segment. Driving performance for Mercedes-AMG and the best in its most exclusive form by Mercedes-Maybach. Our history covers all the most attractive vehicle body types. We have analyzed in detail how best to offer the individual vehicles under Mercedes-Benz, Mercedes-AMG and Mercedes-Maybach brands. And this year will see us embark on two new chapters in our luxury car strategy. One of them has already been shot by a number of prototype hunters and has dimensions that make any form of camouflage seem like a nice try. The new Mercedes-Maybach Pullman is aimed at governments and the very pinnacle of society. We will present this incredibly stately and prestigious limousine in the course of the first half of 2015. If you ask me, the car is the perfect embodiment of the great tradition of state limousines, in the spirit of the 300 and 600 Pullman. And we will present another particularly attractive S-Class model in the second half of this year. This much I'll tell you. If you're a fan of the stars, you will have a particularly good view from that. With the Mercedes-Maybach already presented and the forthcoming Pullman, plus our plans for the second half of 2015, we have expanded our S-Class lineup now to 6 models. S-Class short wheelbase, S-Class long wheelbase, S-Class coupe, S-Class Mercedes-Maybach, S-Class Mercedes-Maybach Pullman, and the Starcase. Ladies and gentlemen, our focus here has been on the topic of luxury. In Detroit, however, there was a lot of emphasis placed on SUVs, both by Mercedes-Benz and other manufacturers. And even in SUVs, we will see now a connection to super luxury. We'll keep you posted on that. Thank you for listening.